Muy buenas a todos, chicos y chicas, ¿qué tal estáis? Bienvenidos a un capítulo más del Let's Play de Dragon Age Inquisition. Y lo habíamos dejado justamente por aquí. Habíamos terminado en el capítulo anterior los puzzles por fin. Así que ahora toca atravesar el templo. Y parece que tenemos cinemática.
Es no lo que esperaba. ¿Qué fue esta chamber usada para?
Pues no lo sé, tú sabrás. Yo no, desde luego. Yo no lo sé. ¿Cómo? Nos están vigilando. Acaban de aparecer 6 arqueros a tus espaldas.
Venavis. You are unlike the other invaders.
No.
You stumble down our paths at the side of one of our own. You bear the mark of magic, which is familiar.
Bueno.
How has this come to pass? What is your connection to those who first disturbed?
Nuestro sueño. Pues son mis enemigos.
They are my enemies as well as yours.
I am called Abelas.
Abelas.
We are sentinels, tasked with standing against those who trespass on sacred ground. We wake only to fight, to preserve this place. Our numbers diminish with each invasion. I know what you seek. Like all who have come before you, you wish to drink from the Vir Abelas.
No, no era mi intención.
It is not for you. It is not for any of you.
Solas.
Solas.
Por favor.
What shall I say, Inquisitor?
Es elfo.
From a millennia of service by virtue of our shared blood, he clings to all that remains of his world because he lacks the power to restore it. So, your elves from ancient times, before the Tevinter Imperium destroyed Arlathan.
The Shemlin did not destroy Arlathan.
Entonces,
we Elven warred upon ourselves. By the time the doors to this sanctuary closed, our time was over. We awaken only when called, and each time find the world more foreign than before. It is meaningless. We endure. The Vir Abelasan must be preserved.
¿Y qué es el pozo?
What is this Vir Abelasan exactly?
It is a path. One walked only by those who toiled in Mithal's favor.
He speaks of priests, perhaps.
More than that, you need not know.
We came to stop Corypheus. He's here to take your well, not I.
I believe you. Trespassers you are, but you have followed rites of petition. You have shown respect to Mithal. If these others are enemies of yours, we will aid you in destroying.
Gracias.
When this is done, you shall be permitted to depart and never return.
This is our goal, is it not? There is no reason to fight these sentinels.
Consider carefully. You must stop Corypheus, yes, but you may also need the well for your own.
Hostia. Hostia, voy a mirar una cosa, ¿vale? Aunque nos aliemos con ellos, ¿puedo beber del pozo? ¿O puedo hacer que Morrigan beba del pozo? Porque es mi intención, ¿eh? Vale, dice, si quieres rechazarlos, en un principio da igual si eliges la opción de puede que necesitemos ese pozo o no confío en ellos, ya que las dos tienen el mismo efecto. Pero la cosa es, si acepto ir con ellos, si acepto su ayuda, ¿el pozo es mío igualmente? Eso es lo que no lo sé. Tengo guardada la partida en el texto anterior, antes de entrar en la puerta, así que.
I accept your offer.
You will be guided to those you seek. As for the Vera Belisan, it shall not be despoiled, even if I must destroy it myself.
No!
Morrigan!
They left someone behind. A handy guide, maybe?
Mytholanast.
That's helpful, since Morrigan chased off on her own.
She seeks to protect the Well of Sorrows.
Parece que Morrigan quiere ir a por el pozo, sí o sí. A ver, chabules. Buenas tardes. ¡Hala! Apartaos, apartaos. Vámonos por aquí. Supongo que aquí. ¿Por dónde es? Oye, compañero. Esto dice que tengo que seguir al guía, pero ¿por dónde es? Oye. Oye. Esto... ¿dónde está? Es que no entiendo. No. No pillo. ¿Por dónde tengo que ir? De verdad, no lo pillo. Voy a mirar la guía. Me cago en Dios. Ajá. Ahora utiliza la función de buscar en la pared este para revelar una palanca. Norte, sur, este. Es esta de aquí. La este es de aquí. Para revelar una palanca. No entiendo. No lo entiendo. Ah, vale. No lo pillo. De verdad que no pillo, ¿eh? ¿Se ha bugueado el guía? Autoguardado, venga, sí. No sé, parece que se ha bugueado, tío. Os juro que aquí no veo palanca ninguna.
¿Dónde coño está el guía? Por favor, ¿alguien me puede explicar dónde coño está el guía? Me estoy ya desesperando aquí, ¿eh? Es que no sé si eres tú. Este es el guía. ¿Qué te parió? Está aquí.
This place looks untouched. I've seen Elysian palaces with less gold. What did the ancient elves do here?
Perhaps it was meant to kindle a sense of awe in visitors.
Well, it's working.
Es aquí. Mosaico de Gilan 9. Son dioses. Mosaico de Dirzamen. Había como... Lo que no sé es dónde, cojones. Gracias, guía. Volvemos al mismo sitio.
Henshra, Gilas Velathan.
I believe she would prefer that we remain close.
Just a quick look around.
A ver. No me alejo, no me alejo. Podrías ir un poquito más rápido, ¿no? No sé. Bueno, yo qué sé, ya llegarás.
Sentinels are holding off the Red Templars.
Glad we're not between them.
¿Por dónde? ¿Y cómo se da prisa el hijo puta ahora? ¿Arriba? Espero que sí. Por Dios. Hola, cabrones. ¿Qué pasa? Dejadme a los elfos, ¿eh? Dejadme a los elfos. Vamos. Muérete ya, por favor. Hala, hasta luego. Por fin. Aquí está el pozo.
Well of sorrows. Maker's balls.
So Mithal endures.
Days march, hours of fighting, and still fierce as dragons. The Chantry never knew what it was throwing away.
Samson, sir, watch out!
Inquisitor, you and those elf things don't know when to stop. We come to the back end of nowhere, and here you are.
You and your Red Templars weren't my concern. Not until now.
You keep getting in over your head. Don't you? Corypheus chose me twice. First as his general, now as the vessel for the Well of Sorrows. You know what's inside the well? Wisdom. The kind of wisdom that can scour a world. I give it to Corypheus, that he can walk into the Fade without your precious anchor.
What's your part in it? What's a vessel?
What else empties a well? I'll carry its power to Corypheus. One more task entrusted to me. Being force-fed Chantry Lyrium was good for something. This armor makes me a living fortress, mind and body. I won't forget a word of the well's knowledge. Corypheus will be unstoppable.
Sí, claro.
Once Corypheus is that powerful, you and your soldiers will just slow him down.
Is that the best you could do? You're no match for Corypheus. Even if you drink from the well, you'll never master its wisdom as he could. This is the strength that Chantry tried to bind. But it's a new world now. With a new god, I will bring Corypheus the well's power and your head. All at once. To arms!
Vale. Mi ataque más mega, hiper, duper poderoso. ¿Qué está parado? Venga, a tu casa. Venga, deja ya de estar aturdido. Mira la vida, mira la vida. Te estoy reventando. Madre mía, se está convirtiendo como en Meredith en The Dragon Age 2. Au. Yo también tengo de eso, cabrón. Mira, atento. Au. Es un parguela. Me vas a dejar aturdido. Deja de ser inmune, cabrón. Murió.
You can't take it from Corypheus. You mustn't.
Still alive. That's some damn good armor.
You can take him back to Skyhold for judgment.
Morrigan no quiere.
You heard his parting words, Inquisitor. The elf seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given a chance.
To keep it from your grasping fingers. Better it be lost than bestowed upon the undeserving.
Fool. You'd let your people's legacy rot in the shadows.
Necesitamos ese pozo.
Samson thought the well's knowledge was valuable. It could help stop Corypheus.
I care nothing for your petty conflicts, Shemlin.
You'll care when Corypheus arrives for the well.
The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power can be turned against Corypheus, can you afford not to use it?
Do you even know what you ask?
As each servant of Mithal reached the end of their years, they would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever.
This can't be easy, holding on to what's left.
You cannot imagine. Each time we awaken, it slips further from our grasp.
There are other places, friend, other duties. Your people yet linger.
Elven such as you?
Yes, such as I.
Sí, eso es cierto.
You have shown respect to Mithal, and there is a righteousness in you I cannot deny. Is that your desire? To partake of the Vir of Elisan as best you can? To fight your enemy?
Not without your permission.
One does not obtain permission. One obtains the right.
Entiendo.
The Vir of Elisan may be too much for a mortal to comprehend. Brave it if you must. But know you this. You shall be bound forever to the will of Mithal.
Bound to a goddess who no longer exists, if she ever did?
Bound as we are bound. The choice is yours.
¿Qué le sucedió a Mithal?
Is it possible this Mithal might still exist?
Anything is possible.
Elven legend states that Mithal was tricked by Fenharel and banished to the beyond.
Elven legend is wrong. The Dreadwolf had nothing to do with her murder.
Murder? I said nothing of...
She was slain, if a god truly can be. Betrayed by those who destroyed this temple. Yet the Vir of Elisan remains. As do we. That is something.
Are you leaving the temple?
Our duty ends. Why remain?
There is a place for you, Lethaline, if you seek it.
Perhaps there are places the Shemlin have not touched. It may be that only Uthenra awaits us. The blissful sleep of eternity, never to awaken, if fate is kind.
Thank you for this gift, Amalas.
Ya han mencionado al lobo terrible.
Yet, Shemlin.
Malas Amalin Nahalam Abalas. His name, Abalas, means sorrow. I said, I hope he finds a new name.
Bueno, a la hora de la verdad. Ahí está el Eluvian y aquí está el pozo.
The intact Eluvian? I was correct on that count, at least.
Is it still a threat? Can Corypheus use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my Eluvian, I said each required a key? A well. Is the key. Take its power, and Mithal's last alluvian will be no more use to Corypheus than glass. I did not expect the well to feel so hungry.
Let's not be reckless. I don't want anyone hurt.
I am willing to pay the price the well demands. I am also the best suited to use its knowledge in your service.
Or more likely to your own ends?
What would you know of my ends, elf?
You are a glutton drooling at the sight of a feast. You cannot be trusted.
Y ahora de repente sola se mosquea.
Of those present, I alone have the training to make use of this. Let me drink, Inquisitor.
What training makes you so qualified?
I have studied the oldest lore. I have delved into mysteries of which you could only dream. Can you honestly tell me there is anyone better suited?
What about you, Solas?
No. Do not ask me again.
Perhaps perhaps you're right.
I am. You know I am.
You're not concerned about the price? Bound forever to the will of Mithal?
Bound to the will of a dead god? It seems an empty warning. Perhaps a compulsion yet remains. Who can say otherwise? I do not fear it, even so.
Are you sure you want this, Morrigan? We don't know what will happen.
We do not, and yet it must be done. I am ready.
Conozco el peligro del pozo. ¿Qué opináis los demás? Morrigan, el pozo es vuestro. Yo usaré el pozo. Morrigan, el pozo es vuestro.
It's yours.
Perdón los sonidos de las voces de fondo. Mi hermano, como siempre. El por qué dejo que beba Morrigan, ya veréis por qué es. Aparte de que nos facilita un poquito más las cosas de cara al final del juego, por un combate que podemos saltarnos.
I am intact. There is much to sift through, but now we can.
¿Qué pasa? No, oh, Corifeos. Llegas tarde, colega. Venga, coño. ¿Quién coño? ¿Mithal? ¿La diosa Mithal nos acaba de proteger? Mira que no creo en dioses en este juego, pero... Bueno. Hola, buenas tardes.
It is done.
Ay, Dios mío, no se van a callar en la vida.
I'm pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field.
Porque le robamos lo que más querían.
Perhaps he spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished. If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not hide.
Meaning he will attack us directly at Skyhold.
Not necessarily, but neither will he remain idle.
And how could you have such insight into his plans?
The Well of Sorrows held many voices, and they speak to me now from across the ages. They hold wisdom, secrets I never dreamed possible. But even they fear what Corypheus has become.
Should we fear him more than his army?
Possibly. Luckily for you, he has a weakness. The dragon he calls is not truly an archdemon. It is a dragon in which Corypheus has infested part of his being. He doubtless did so out of pride to emulate the gods of old. that pride can be exploited. Kill the dragon, and his ability to leap into other bodies is disrupted. He can be slain.
You're sure? If there are no bodies for him to jump to...
You assume there is a limit to the range of his power. There is not.
Then what do you propose? Killing the dragon is no simple task, if it could even be found.
There is a way to defeat the dragon, to match Corypheus in his power. The well whispers it to me now.
¿Y qué te dice?
Your help will be required, Inquisitor. Speak to me when you are ready, and we shall begin.
Okay.
I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
Vale. Habla con Morrigan en los jardines de Feudo Cristal. De Feudo Celestial. Pero antes... quiero saber una cosa. El último acto... pero hay algo... Un momento. ¿Puedo ahora...? Es que no sé dónde estará, ¿vale? Dadme un segundo. No voy a hablar con Morrigan de momento. Quiero ver si esa misión de ahí es la que creo que es. Antes de terminar el vídeo. Y quiero comprobarlo. Así que primero... quiero venir aquí. Eres tú. ¿Dónde está Leliana? Cassandra, Toro de Hierro, Blackwall, Vivian, Leliana, Solas, Dorian. Quiero viajar ahí. No era esto lo que yo quería. No era esto lo que yo quería. Venga, que sí. Que no, hombre. ¿Dónde está el Eluvian? Es lo que yo quiero saber. Solas pintando con sus frescos. Hay mucha información aquí. Pero no. Yo quiero ver dónde cojones está el Eluvian. Yo no quiero hablar con Morrigan todavía, ¿eh? Un segundito, ¿eh? Voy a guardar un segundito aquí, ¿eh? Ah, vale, perfecto.
Inquisitor, thank the maker you're here.
Vale, perfecto. Ahora viene una misión muy importante para la historia de Dragon Age y el futuro de Dragon Age 4. Ahora veréis.
Wait. This isn't the crossroads. This is the Fade.
Sí.
How did the Eluvian lead here? Could it go anywhere?
Hay que venir por aquí.
Go back. I must find Kieran before it's too late. Why would Kieran do this? How could he do this? We stand in the Fade. To direct the Illuvian here would require immense power. If he is lost to me now, after all I have sacrificed...
We'll find him, Morrigan. He can't be far.
The Fade is infinite. He could literally be anywhere. Whatever happens to him now, it is my doing. I set him on this path. Please, help me look, Inquisitor. Just a little longer.
A Morrigan siempre la hemos visto en plan muy, muy preocupada de sí misma hasta que tiene a alguien de quien preocuparse. Pero tranquilos, que quieran, está aquí cerca. Con alguien. Con alguien que conocemos desde hace bastante. ¿Qué son estas cosas verdes? ¿Eh? Vale, son cofres. Uy. Se ha quedado ahí atascado. Ahí está. Sí.
Mother.
Flemeth.
Mother. Now, isn't this a surprise?
So this is all some kind of family reunion.
Mother, daughter, grandson. It rather warms the heart, does it not?
Kieran is not your grandson. Let him go.
As if I were holding the boy hostage. She's always been ungrateful, you see.
Ungrateful? I know how you plan to extend your life, wicked crone. You will not have me, and you will not have my son.
That's quite enough. You'll endanger the boy.
What have you done to me?
I have done nothing. You drank from the well of your own volition.
Pues sí, chicos y chicas, Flemeth es la diosa Mithal.
Well, that was unexpected.
You, of all people, should expect the unexpected by now.
I'm sorry, Mother. I heard her calling to me. She said now was the time.
Que ahora era el momento.
Once I was but a woman, crying out in the lonely darkness for justice. And she came to me, a wisp of an ancient being, and she granted me all I wanted and more.
I have Mithal vive dentro de ella. Mithal se introdujo dentro de Flemeth y busca venganza.
Then you carry Mithal inside you?
She is a part of me, no more separate than your heart from your chest. You hear the voices of the well girl. What do they say?
They say you speak the truth.
But what was Mithal? A legend given name and called a god? Or something more? Truth is not the end, but a beginning. A herald indeed, shouting to the heavens, harbinger of a new age. As for me, I have had many names, but you may call me Flemeth.
I know the name Flemeth. It belongs. belongs to an ancient Ferelden legend. It says, long ago, you left your husband for a lover. Your husband then tricked you, killed your lover, and imprisoned you. Then a spirit came to offer you vengeance. Mythal, that's what you spoke of.
One day, someone will summarize the terrible events of your life so quickly. But yes, I was that woman. That is how my tale began.
Flemeth appears in other legends, helping heroes for reasons of her own.
I nudge history when it's required. Other times, a shove is needed.
If Mythal is within you, why not reveal yourself?
And to whom should I reveal myself?
To the elves, to everyone.
I knew the hearts of men even before Mythal came to me. It is why she came to me. They do not want the truth, and I am but a shadow lingering in the sun.
Why did Mythal come to you?
For a reckoning that will shake the very heavens.
And you follow her whims. Do you even know what she truly is?
You seek to preserve the powers that were, but to what end? It is because I taught you, girl. Because things happened that were never meant to happen. She was betrayed as I was betrayed, as the world was betrayed. Mythal clawed and crawled her way through the ages to me, and I will see her avenged! Alas, so long as the music plays, we dance.
Vamos, que básicamente a Mythal los otros dioses la traicionaron. Llegó hasta Flemeth y se quedó con ella. Y ahora Flemeth quiere cumplir la voluntad de Mythal, que es a su misma vez la propia Mythal en sí misma.
I presume you know what we're up against.
Better than you could possibly imagine.
So will you help us?
Once I have what I came for.
¿Cómo?
No. I will not allow it.
He carries a piece of what once was, snatched from the jaws of darkness. You know this.
He is not your pawn, Mother. I will not let you use him.
Have you not used him? Was that not your purpose? The reason you agreed to his creation?
That was then. Now he is my son. Flemeth extends her life by possessing the bodies of her daughters, Inquisitor. That was the fate she intended for me. I thwarted her. And now she intends to have Kieran instead.
Atacar a Flemeth.
Wait, the way she talked about Kieran.
I am not the only one carrying the soul of a being long thought lost.
He is more than that, Mother.
As am I. Yet do you hear me complain?
Bueno, Kieran lleva al archidemonio que matamos en Dragon Age Origins.
Mother, I have to.
You do not belong to her, Kieran. Neither of us do.
If Kieran is so special, why did you wait until now to come for him?
I did not know where he was. Morrigan cleverly hid him from me. Until now.
It was the well.
Del pozo.
Always grasping beyond your reach, despite all that I taught you.
Whatever else you think he is, Kieran is still a child.
And so much better behaved than his mother was at his age.
Kieran, I...
As you wish. Hear my proposal, dear girl. Let me take the lad, and you are free of me forever. I will never interfere with or harm you again. Or... Keep the lad with you, and you will never be safe from me. I will have my due.
I will take my chances.
I found you once, girl. What makes you think I will not find you again?
Take over my body now, if you must. Just let Kieran go. He will be better off without me.
Just as I was better off without you.
Se acaba de llevar el alma del archidemonio.
A soul is not forced upon the unwilling, Morrigan. You were never in danger from me. Listen to the voices. They will teach you, as I never did.
Wait!
Increíbles revelaciones. Lo que ha ocurrido aquí ha sido increíble, ¿eh? Y volvemos.
Are you all right, Kieran? You are not hurt.
I feel lonely.
La voz del niño es super creepy.
She wanted the old god's soul all along.
Sí.
Is it worth reminding myself that perhaps I do not know everything after all?
Solo quería el alma del archidemonio, del viejo dios.
An elven goddess, or whatever Mithal truly was. And her plans are unknown to me.
You truly had no idea what she was.
I knew she kept the truth from me. I even suspected she was not truly human, but this... I always thought the so-called elven gods were little more than glorified rulers, but now... I have doubts.
Ahora parece que existe de verdad.
The doubt is... an uncomfortable thing, Inquisitor.
Me parece que los dioses existen, de verdad.
Thankful you did not drink from the well. I am evidently tied to my mother for eternity.
So Kieran had the soul of an old god.
Taken from the archdemon at the final battle of the Fifth Blight. Yes, he has never known anything else. I'm uncertain what effect this will have on him.
But why did you...
I told you at the temple, the magic of old must be preserved, no matter how feared. Kieran had a destiny, and now it is in Flemeth's hands. I suppose we shall see what she does with it.
For what it's worth, I think you did the right thing.
Did I? She was testing me, and I cannot tell whether I passed. Now we must prepare to face Corypheus himself. It seems Mother was right. The voices of the well tell me I will be able to match his dragon. All that remains is for you to find him.
Muy bien. Pues nada, chicos, chicas, hasta aquí el capítulo de Dragon Age Inquisition de hoy. En el siguiente supongo que ya haremos el final del juego. Así que muchísimas gracias por haber visto este vídeo. Dadle like si os ha gustado, dislike si no. Y ya sabéis, si queréis apoyar esta serie y queréis apoyar el canal, tan solo tenéis que darle like a los vídeos, suscribiros, compartid, comentad y activad la campanita de la suscripción para que YouTube os avise de cuando subo un nuevo vídeo. Así que nada más, un saludito a todos y nos vemos en el próximo capítulo de Dragon Age Inquisition, que no será el último, pero sí el final de la campaña, a lo mejor. Hasta otra, zagales.